Hello teacher, hello everybody. My name is Vathanak. Today I want to show you about why is the sea salty. There is a lot of salt on the earth that mixes very well with water. There is some salt in our water. Water on the land runs to Lake and River. Water from most lake goes into the river. Its river runs to the sea and ocean. They carry the living salt in there. Some of the ocean water moves through the air and cloud. It evaporates. Salt cannot evaporate. It stays in the ocean. The water in the ocean has more salt than the water in the river. Ocean water is about 3.5% salt. Some fish have more salt than other. Some lake do not have a river to carry the water and salt away. Some of the water evaporate, but salt not. This lake our is salty. There are two famous lakes like this. They are the Dead Sea in the Middle East and the Great Lake in the state of Utah in the United States. They are much saltier than the Atlantic Ocean and the Pacific Ocean. Thank you.